A very good morning to you guys. Today we need to look at parameter passing by reference. I'm sure in the last tutorial we looked at what parameter passing is in general. All right, now we need to look at parameter passing by reference. Now, before we look at parameter passing by reference, there is some terminology that I want you to familiarize yourself with. Terminology like caller. Okay, now what is a function caller? A caller is a subprogram which calls a function or another function. Okay, this is the one which actually calls, because remember code yedu kutinzi a complete anangari ma functions akasiyana siyana. Let's say we have a function login, tine function recalculation, tine zima functions akasiyana. Let's say it's a point of sale, we might have a login thing, we might have a calculation thing, we might have a function receipt, create a receipt and stuff like that. And okay, so we are saying function login inogona ita ma values ayikuda mune function reku calculator. So function login runonzi reku call another function. Okay, rine richi call a calculation function or a calculation procedure or sub program. So iriku lama values from another function inonzi call. Okay, then we have inonzi callee. Now what is a callee? A callee now it's a function which is being called. The one that is being called is called the callee. It is a function being called or invoked. Now, ndo ya chiri kudiedzwa. Okay, so ikadiedzwa ino respond how? Ine ma values ainopa. Ma values aino endesa arikudiwa. Ndo ya tukuti parameter passing. Okay, so parameter passing inoitika kana function yedu yaitwa call with another function. Alright? Now, we are saying if a programmer passes a parameter by reference, the subprogram or function has direct access to the memory location holding the value of the variable. All right. Now, what are we saying here? We are basically saying kuti programmer can pass my parameters by reference. It means that program yoku ama parameters or iri kureceive ama parameters inenge ane direct access ku memory location inenge ine ma parameters iwayo. What it is given normally aipiwe ma actual values, inopiwa reference, that is the memory address yekuri kuwanika ma values acho, aipiwe the actual values if we are passing by reference. Okay, I think we should write this statement. If a programmer passes, capacities, a parameter by reference, a parameter by reference. Then the subprogram or function, and the subprogram or function has direct access to the memory location. Yes, direct access to the memory location. All right. Holding the value of the variable. Holding the value of the variable. Okay. So this means that any change in the value during execution of the subprogram would apply when the variables was next used in the main program. Okay, now let us look at an example of passing a function by reference. Our function is void function true. Then write int and I'm sure and x comma, then another one is double and y. Then we close our bracket. We open these ones. We say x is equal to 12 and y is equal to 20.5. Okay, we close our calibrate. Now the thing is, as you can see, my parameters edu int and x na double and y and ndiano ratidza kuti we are given the memory location, not the actual values. Okay, we are given that the value that we have passed, you can get them from memory at memory number --. Okay, so basically this is it for passing by reference. In the next tutorial we are going to look at passing by value. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Goodbye.